In a world of dance, white ballerinas only have a 5% chance of making it into a top ballet company, while the chance for African-American ballerinas is even slimmer. But rising star Missy Copeland continues to make history every time she performs, being the first African-American female principal dancer with American Ballet Theatre. I'm Brooke Taylor, and remember, Black history is American history.